It's a high man. Cool. The world has been spinning for centuries. It ain't about you get removed and it's still gonna revolve. You need to check your perspective. It's hard to get better once you get your feelings involved. Everyone filled with aggression. We all toting weapons. It feels like we really at war. Who would you fight if you knew it was fraud? I'm saying bad, like who really in charge? Dominion. Who's in control for real? Who wants these stones for real? Selling dreams that won't reveal. Dominion. Whose eyes are spreading fear? Our faces filled with tears. Who keeps trying to bend our will? Dominion. They cribbing things about the frame. Learn the rules of this game that's been played forever. You know all the facts and you got it down packed. I can tell you ain't lived enough. Only act tough, you ain't been grilled enough. Have it all fall down and rebuild it up. One day that bed won't be enough. Landowners go look at your D. Let me shut up, just make sure you read. Take that log out your eye and you'll see. They selling blindfolds, but we don't care long as they come in designer. Lower your standards so you can get higher. You don't do drugs, but you got desires. Is it the women or is it the money? Or is it your status or is it your country? Who is your dealer? Who your provider that give you fulfillment? Who your messiah? The world has been spinning for centuries. It ain't about you get removed and it's still gonna revolve. You need to check your perspective. It's hard to get better once you get your feelings involved. Everyone filled with aggression. We all toting weapons. It feels like we really at war. Who would you fight if you knew it was fraud? I'm saying bad, like who really in charge? Dominion. Who's in control for real? Who wants these stones for real? Selling dreams that won't reveal. Dominion. Whose eyes are spreading fear? Our faces filled with tears. Who keeps trying to bend our will? Dominion. They cribbing things about the frame. Learn the rules of this game that's been played forever.
This dude is a fake and a liar. I'll never support these kind of artists. He's getting popular off the heads of Christians.